think it's a game that Tottenham will fancy winning. They're at home. They're playing pretty well. Gareth Bale, for me, he's just such a good player. And I feel even against teams like that as well, he's literally unstoppable. And that's no disrespect from to Wigan, I should say. But like, he's one of those players that if he fancies that game, you know what I mean, which I'm sure he will, then I can only see Tottenham winning. Wigan, yes, they can cause problems, but I think they've lost their last three away. So you'd have to say that you'd have to fancy Tottenham in this one. Jermaine Defoe looks really sharp for them at the minute up front. And they've got Gareth Bale. You know, it's a game that you'd have to say that Tottenham should be winning. And I think they will. I don't know. I think I'll go something like 2-1, maybe 3-1 Spurs.